What's up, guys? I'm back. I'm back here on video today. Okay, friends, so I'm back, and I'm back here on video today, obviously. So, I'm back here in NHL 23 again. About to play another game. My Kevin Thompson, NHL 23, be a pro player mode series. And stuff. So my team's facing Chicago at home. And let's see what happens.
Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Still no score in this one. Good job handling up his opponent here. Right in front. Oh, Charlie Lucas reflexes
like a So it's looking like there's a good amount of things going on and stuff, like just blocking things. Okay, so we're going to the second period. My team is losing stuff, which isn't good and stuff. Let's see what happens and stuff. So we're here in the fight, and let's see what happens in store. So there's a good amount of things going on and stuff, like just there's a good amount and stuff.
Handles it along the blue line. Fires it. And he skates.
score. Okay, friend. So we're here, and let's see what happens. It looks like my team's on the power play, which is epic. And let's see what happens. This is great. Okay, friends. So there's not much going on for my team on the power play here. Like, there's not much in store. Which is awful, friends. This is just great. Okay, so that's the end of the second period, and we're going to the final period. My team is still losing, and let's see what happens in store. This is great. Okay, friends, so it's looking like my team's on the power play again, which is epic, and still, this is great. This is great. This goal, friends, my team scored, which is epic. He stole it. Like, it was on the power play. He stole it. This is great. This is great. This score.
Coach is showing a lot of faith in his youngster. He's going to put him out on the ice here. They need a goal. They need some momentum, and he's going to tap his youngest player to get out there. Let's see if the gamble pays off. Big power play opportunity here.
Okay, fine. So it's looking like my team's on power play again, which is epic. He's still. But it's not for long still, because there's another 10 more seconds left in this power play still.
Thompson. possession game behind the net.
There's not much time left in this game. And we're going to watch these final seconds and let's see what happens. And still, so my team's gonna lose. And still, like, just wonderful.
There was a spirited discussion with the coach and the rookie. Do you remember what I'm talking about?
Yeah, I wouldn't call it a discussion. That was more like a monologue. The coach was not very happy.
Okay, so my team lost 2-1 and stuff, and we're going back to the menu, and let's see what happens when we go back to the menu and stuff. Like, let's see.
Calendar there. But first things first, we go back to the phones. Brendo, what's going on in Burlington tonight?
I gotta say, the kid's looking a little mint fit. Am I wrong?
Well, you're kind of waiting for a little more offense, right? And it just hasn't really been there a whole lot.
Okay, fools. So, we're back here on this screen and stuff, which is basically normal and stuff, like just
let's take a look around the league and some of the final scores out there tonight.
This screen is basically
the Blackhawks went toe to toe on the road against the Avalanche.
And just
Chicago proved to be a little too much to handle in this night. The Sens were in tough with the Penguins. Ottawa toasted the opposition with a humongous offensive output. The Flames took to the road to match up with the Kings.
We're here in the conversation, and just one
more. Lots more puck talk coming your way, and we'll get to it next.
This is great. That happened and stuff, and just wow, folks.
Well, some fun, some drama.
So now I'm
going to
be saving my game.
Let's take a look at some
stuff,
of the scores
like
around the league.
Wow,
the Wild played a game against the Devils. New Jersey tucks home the shootout.
And
winner,
now is basically going to be ending today's video off and stuff. Like, I don't want to go
any further
with today's video. Like, I simply don't.
Winnipeg
and I guess I'll see you guys in the next video. And peace out, everybody.
The Maple Leafs look to run roughshod.